For several years, we didn't have a child.
It's so difficult for a woman that not to have a baby.
I had to embark on a long and at first very lonely struggle to conceive again.
We've gone through pain, frustration, anger, rejection at not having a baby.
After 9 years, we had baby boy, very handsome baby boy, and very loving, which he complete totally our life.
As soon as we've walked into this clinic, it's changed our life completely.
Since he's come in our life, you know, our life has changed.
I can say that the brightness of in my life has come on 24th May 2010 when my baby got born. A beautiful baby. When I see him, that I got really tears in my eyes.
He's brought so much of joy. Every birthday of his, I weep.
Our life is full of happiness, which is I cannot compare from other family also as well.
My third daughter, Tara, is my IVF miracle. She is a living testament to their skills and their ability and a complete joy to me. You gave us a gift, Pankaj, a gift of life that is beyond measure.